can be a tricky crossover stage. It's set in a disused quarry, so the gravel is light, but the road is uneven. There's a tarmac start-finish, but there's bumps and jumps all the way around. Be careful of the jump after the first S-bend in the inside lane, as the crest is uneven and can upset the car.